Finish this sentence. You're my
best friend.
Oh.
Good morning, camper. Good morning, camper. Good morning. It's me, your favorite camp counselor, Stringy Josiah. It's 3 a.m. and you know what that means. I'm craving a cigarette. But enough about my breakfast. I hear that you have a very specific tummy allergy, so I made you a keto smoothie. No, you're going to try it and you're going to fucking like it.
What is the tickle skin?
What is the tickle tickle skin?
Glizzy.
That's it. Now you're not getting it for that.
Give me it now.
I'm not giving it to you for that.
Are you going to make me scream loud as fuck?
Yeah, boy? I guess I am. Do it. Get louder, because I'm not giving it to you. I'm not giving you the tickle tickle skin.
Good morning, Daddy. Mwah. I made you breakfast.
Thank you, sweet pea. I see you got creative with the brand today.
Open up. It's time for the pill.
Oh, barnacles, I hate the pill.
Cups full of purple shit, it put me straight to sleep.
Cocomelon! Don't worry, Gregory. I can see your search history.
cockroach room.
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a clean room, we're not staying here.
You're not gonna find any better rooms than the Clown Motel, pal.
The f*** kind of motel is this?
What do you mean, what kind of f***ing hotel is this, pal? Look around you, it's the best on the block! It's a clown motel! It's full of clowns! Do you want a f***ing room or not? Come on!
Listen, fool, if you can't get us a f***ing room, I'm gonna give you a one-star review on Yelp, bitch!
Oh my god, you aren't gonna give me shit, pal. Either buy a room or get out! I thought this was the clown motel, but a couple of clowns just walked through my door!
What the f*** did you call me, dog? I'm going full Mexican on your bitch ass! Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, sino ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey!
Someone tell me what he's saying! What the f*** is he saying? Dude, I don't speak Taco Bell!
Mira, güey, te voy a contar hasta tres. Si a las tres no nos das un pinche cuarto limpio, güey.
What is this f***ing guy saying?
We don't know.
Can I get someone who speaks some f***ing English? This is English land. We speak English.
Ven aquí y enséñanos nuestros cuartos, güey.
All right, that's it. That's it, you son of a bitch. Come on, you're coming with me, pal. Come on.
Oh, vamos a bailar.
We're walking in.
Vamos.
We're walking in. Get up. Blah, blah, blah. Taco, taco, taco. Come on.